The royal family is bracing for a new tell-all from Harry and Meghan with a big hint today. A new docu-series will reveal what goes on behind palace doors. It's threatening to overshadow William and Kate's trip to America, where they're trying to focus on the environment.
Through a bitter Boston chill, the royals greeted with cold hands but warm smiles. On their mission to combat climate change, first up, a green tech startup. Kate delighted with a touch of home, a posy from a mini guardsman.
I'm going to scream to my BFF Baxter and tell them I'm famous.
But while the Prince and Princess of Wales are in America on their campaign for the environment, another campaign is stealing their thunder.
Why did you want to make this documentary?
No one sees what's happening behind closed doors.
The first taste of Harry and Meghan's Netflix docu-series, hinting they're about to spill some palace secrets.
I had to do everything I could to protect my family.
When the stakes were this high, doesn't it make more sense to hear our story from us?
For Prince Harry and Meghan, it's a deal worth upwards of $150 million. For the palace, it's a headache in the making.
The royal couple was well aware stepping foot onto US soil, the place Harry and Meghan now call home, did have the potential to create somewhat of a sideshow. But as palace officials said before the trip, Kate and William are still very much focused on their environmental agenda here in Boston and won't be distracted by other things.
Kate and William's Earthshot prize is tomorrow night. It's his baby, his Super Bowl moment. Today, from the sidelines, we got the pre-match show. In Boston, Lizzie Pearl, 9 News.